How to fix KB5040427 fails to install in Windows 10. First, open Start and type Find and Fix Windows Update.
Now try again and your problem should be fixed.
If that didn't work, open Start and type CMD. Right-click Command Prompt and click on Run as Administration.
Copy and paste the command that you will find in the description of this video.
After entering all command, restart your computer and try again and your problem should be fixed.
If that didn't work, if that didn't work,
open Notepad.
Copy and paste the command that you will find in the description of this video.
Right-click on that file and click on Run as Administration. Type Y and press Enter.
Now restart your computer and try again, and your problem should be fixed. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe my channel.